this is our bait. It's Atlantic mackerel. They're no good to eat, but swordfish like them. That's important.
On a longline boat, the captain's most important role is finding the fish, and there's no one better than Captain Scotty.
This is our water temperature gauge right here. This is what we use to see the sea surface temperature. There's no prescribed temperature where they are, but when you find them, you need to be able to stay with the temperature that they're in. They're fishing on the edge, the thermocline edge, where the warm water and the cold water come together.